Let's go back to the very, very beginning of your career.
Do we have to?
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah.
And by the way, we'll be here for like 8 hours.
8 hours,
if I continue
this way.
I let this be a lesson to everybody. Willem Dafoe, 4-time Oscar nominee, legendary actor, fired from his first movie.
This is the story of Togo.
Full circle.
Yeah, no. Yeah, it's a story I tell a lot. I'll try to tell it really quick. Heaven's Gate, I'm a glorified extra. Michael Cimino has just won the Oscar. He's got great actors. He's got a great idea. We're shooting it with beautiful, in a beautiful place in Montana, a film called Heaven's Gate. It's supposed to be shot in 8 weeks and cost like $8 million or something. It blows up to 8 months and $40 million. Well, after 3 months, I was in the first 3 months, and one day we're sitting in a lighting setup, and someone told me, 8 hours sitting in a lighting setup, full makeup, full costume, we're not even going to shoot, we're just seeing how the light is for shooting the next day. It's a little tedious, but I'm a patient man. I'm sitting there. Someone told me a joke, and I laughed audibly. Michael Cimino, the director, had his back to this group. He heard the laugh, and he just turned around and said, Willem, step out. And I imagine that he probably regretted doing it. But he was under a lot of pressure.
Wow.
And he basically, I walked out and everybody was like, and then I went back to the hotel room, and then a like fourth AD came and gave me a plane ticket. I said, what happened? He said, nothing. I said, what happened? Tell me, what's the problem? And he said, nothing. Your character's done. It's great. You did great. You go home. I'm like, okay. And I, you know, of course, I felt humiliated. And I went back to the theater happily and said, I guess this is not for me. So basically, yeah, that's not a very good start. But then I went back to the theater. And then shortly after, Catherine Bigelow saw me in a play. And her and her co-director, Monty Montgomery, asked me if I wanted to do this movie called The Loveless, which was actually the first movie that I starred in. So